heart was broken, yet he loved me still. And when my life had failed and I was hopeless, there was only one place, one place to go. And for the first time, I'm sure he never said a word about the way I treated him, and yet he welcomed me as though I were his closest friend. Had he refused me, I'd be leaving my life in misery. But I'm happy now, and for my past, he has never said a word. He has